Austin-based telemedicine startup Telivet has received $5 million in a Series A round of funding. According to Crunchbase News, the funding round was led by Mercury Fund with participation of Dundee Venture Capital, Atento Capital, GAN, and Urban Capital Network. The startup will use the funding to accelerate the expansion of the business. Telivet is an online platform that connects veterinary staff to the owners of pet animals. The mobile application of Telivet enables vets to examine pets, prescribe medications, update electronic health records, and handle billing. Founded in 2015 by Stephen Carter and Price Fallin, Telivet has so far raised $7.3 million. The startup aims to build a relationship between nearly 33,000 veterinary clinics and more than 160 million pet owners in the US.